Suffered here for far too many years of her life.